So let's see a demo of Google Vision API. But before we go into the demo of Google Vision API, I would love to talk about Vision AI. So Vision AI is one of the services of Google Cloud Platform. This Google Cloud Platform is very powerful when it comes to artificial intelligence. And this Vision API provides computer vision capabilities so that we can perform analytics on completely unstructured data like images and videos. And we can even detect objects, we can read handwriting, we can read a lot of image related metadata, and it can easily integrate with other cloud services from Google. So it has three main areas. One is Vertex AI Vision. We can build custom machine learning models on this platform. So we have another area, which is custom ML models, which are being built using auto ML. So we can use auto ML capabilities and we can build our own models and we can customize those models using Vertex AI. So we have second area. And then third area is Vision API. And this is what we will be looking into right now. So it is REST-based API through which we can make calls and we can analyze the images quickly. So let's see how the real-time Vision API works. And there is a demo that we can have very quickly by trying this API. So we will do that by visiting a tweet from Neo4j. And this tweet is actually talking about how graphs are changing the world. And this is CEO of Neo4j ML. And there is a discussion how graphs are helping in solving problems related to medical domain like cancer detection and many other things. Yeah. So what we can do, like we can quickly download this image and I have that downloaded already. So let's upload it on Google Vision API. So once we upload an image, then it will start doing the analysis and it will figure out what is the text, what are the objects, what are the faces. So there are two faces. So it is not able to identify much about the sentiment, but there is like very clear indication that phase one is having joy. And for phase two, there is no clear sentiment being detected. But if you look at the objects, so there are two people, okay, there is a probability of 91%, 90%. And there are labels. So in this, it is talking about like a conference event. There is an event going on. So it is detecting what is going on in the picture. And then if you look at the text, so then it is able to detect the text, graph databases, Neo4j, Web Summit. So it is able to detect from this image. And then there are other properties. But the whole idea behind this analysis is earlier computers were not able to perform such kind of analysis. But now computers are able to do it. And it is all because of the computer vision. And in this case, you can see we did not even train our machine learning model. It is a pre-built machine learning model that we used. And we are able to provide a new image and it is able to make predictions and it is able to detect what is there in the image and what is happening in the image. Yeah. So not just images, but it can also work with videos as well.